Let's talk to Snag now.
She will give us illusion mission. From this guy you can hire tangar. As you can see, they have a lot more authority, have awesome range damage but very less shooting range. That's medium speed. I'm not going to recommend them. Talk to potion. Is capable of giving you that amount of provisions. Last time you see him near Hardwick. We got our hands on an awesome spell armor. This will help you fight against enemies with very high physical damage. Can't use GiantVille portal right now as it is broken. We will need a very strong magician. Fix it. Is Hardwick. He's cursed as well as ill. He will give us free armor if we lift his curse and give him an army. Mission, we should head to Holdridge Castle. We will receive another mission there, which is tying Holdridge. Let's see if we can win this fight. we are having this time, we find our jarl very unusual. We win, but all of our army lost. Konung will become our new army unit. Potion maker tell us that it will cure the disease if we find our herb, which is only found in Oganthar. magician told us that he will lift the curse if we destroy the obelisk. All you have to do that now is destroy the obelisk. Played the earlier game, you know what is an obelisk. Destroy the obelisk. Let's talk to the magician once again. To Hartwig to tell him that his curse is lifted. See the map? We have conquered Hartwig's kingdom. Unfortunately, we can't access it. At least not right now. But due to game glitch, we will be able to access it later. Now all you need to do is hire 3 army units and give it to him. The 3 army units are Tangar, Konung and Ogre. You will need 3 of each. Thank you. the fight, and as soon as and I reach level 20, Fennel also reach level 20. But with heavy losses. But it is once again alright because we have to dismiss 6-6 of amp anyway to make space for the two new army units we need to give to Heartbreak. Thank you. Talk to the merchant and he will give he will agree to give you food in return of money or in return of your hunter's armor. If you want, you can go talk to Snag and proceed in the story. Or you could help Hatfield right now by giving him the 3 units. Plus there is one additional fight which you can fight to level up. Because as soon as you travel to Oganthar, you will face a very tough battle. We have 3 of each unit. Now we can talk to Hatwick and complete one part of this mission. We save this part of Freya. Now we need to slip in here to refresh barracks in Konung. Why I am preferring Konung over everyone else is because they are fast, they do decent damage, and they could use magic as well. Awesome in all strat except speed. They are slow, so the fight will be over before they reach the end. Tangar are awesome range attackers but they lack range. So in most of the cases you will find you have to do many combat with them, which is not their strong strat. Thank you. Now there is one bonus fight you can fight right now. To win this fight, we must have Eneya armor spell. This fight will show you how versatile a magician is. First option, your attack will be increased and you have to tank the enemies. They come and drag us back of the base, which is very fun.
Thank you.
fight. Level up, and authority is increased as well.